All right, what we have here is the line for the Liberty boat. And I'm under the thought that if the Newport Bell was properly marketed, you could charge a dollar for this type of line if people are so willing to see a bell. And of course, the Newport Bell is not cracked, is much newer, and I think it'd be a good boon to Newport tourism. So my business idea is to take this sort of enthusiasm for bells and take the tourism to Newport.